Live music from award-winning Fil-Am artist Tracy Cruz helped ring in the festivities for the first in-person event in 2 years for the Your Filipino Professional Association, or YFPA. 2022 marks the 20th anniversary of the group, which has fostered relationships and exchange of professional ideas and expertise to increase collaboration and cooperation among Filipinos.
We are a resilient community, and as Filipino professionals, it's really important that we continue to persevere and make sure that we have visibility and representation in the corporate environments and at the tables where a lot of, you know, important decisions are being made.
In keeping with tradition, YFPA honored four Fil-Am students from the San Francisco Bay Area through its annual scholarship award of $1,000 each.
This is us giving visibility to the future leaders of our community, to the future leaders of our corporations, and we're really celebrating their accomplishments. And so that's why the scholarship program is really key to our mission of connect, educate, and serve.
Two of the recipients are Haley Molina, who will be attending the University of Hawaii at Manoa, and Reynolyn Cruz Beliza, who will be attending the University of San Francisco. They both plan on becoming nurses.
I am so grateful and thankful to be awarded this award, as it gives me the opportunity to pursue a college career with less stress financially, to also be welcomed in my Filipino community and supported with mentorship and friendship all throughout my career.
I also feel greatly honored to receive this award because I just feel so appreciative of tonight of meeting so many new people who will help support me in pursuing my passion early on. And I hope that I can continue being connected with this community, being connected with these people, and furthermore, just growing as a Filipino-American woman.
The other recipients are Shane Tuviera, who will also be attending the University of San Francisco, and Dominique Kabiding, who will go on to the Occidental College in Los Angeles. They plan to enter the medical field as well. Kabating also recently tried out for the Philippine National Basketball Team. YFPA is a nonprofit organization that consists of professionals in various industries, such as law, accounting, and tech. It works with other community partners to provide professional development sessions and various forms of community service. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.